some fucked up way or other than A, you don't have my sources.
Agent has joined your team.
What up, man?
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Hey, can you hear me? Alright, cool. Yeah, it's the kids are like at a park thing, and I'm doing lunch on my own today, so here I am. Grab some stuff real quickly.
You should take it easy.
Oh, let me see too. Oh, you're 50? Nice. Yeah, I need to do some more DZ. What did you get?
Look, we both got shit to do. Talk later.
Yeah. I won't. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah. I think Matt was having some issues getting on, so hopefully he gets on. If not, I see Bob on. But yeah, I mean, Silas, I mean, we should be able to get you through, man, like. I know Infamous and I are geared up pretty. No? Yeah, I haven't either. I'm gonna go buy the skin, today's skin. I meant to do that, I forgot. Oh, you know, I may have, well, I'm already coming in. I may have two, actually, now that you say that.
You there, check out the selection.
Shoot, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's, yeah, like, I signed up with some guys to play, and then, you know, some of them hadn't done challenge yet that I was playing with, so I was trying to get them through, but, yeah, couldn't get the dude on. Two more minutes, he did. I think you already done the, hards, right? Ben? Yeah, me too. I should do the challenges. Looks like Mad Dog said two more minutes. He had to restart his router. I want to get the MP5 blueprint from the Dark Zone vendor. That's kind of my next goal. And try to get a good roll on that. You can't. I think armor starts at 30 Phoenix credits for the high end stuff, and then it increases. Yeah, I mean, I. Yeah. Yeah. Like, I. Yeah. I wouldn't reroll right now. You know, just like recraft them again and stuff. Like, only once you get a piece you really like, you know, with some really good stuff. Then I would, you know, consider it, but right now you want to get the blueprints, you know, for all the stuff. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, and for the challenge modes, we do like a, you know, we all run the cover ability. Yeah, the smart cover. And, you know, you can put on the trapper mod on it because it's the damage increase is significant. And then at least one person runs pulse usually for the extra damage. Okay, yeah, so then if you want, you can do the support station. Yeah, do the support with the health regen thing or the instant up, whatever the thing's called. Yeah. Yeah. So basically we're going to stack it all together and it increases damage by quite a bit. And cover. No, it's in an area. So like here I get it, you know, and over here too, like it, yeah, it's like in an area. It's in an area. Yeah, and it goes all the way, it's like all the way over here. I think here's the edge of it right here where I'm at. So it's pretty, you know. Yeah. Well, it seemed like the challenge was a little more difficult, but I was watching some streams and it doesn't seem like they did, so it may have just been like maybe we weren't all using our buffs at the same time, or we weren't close enough or something. So I ran challenge mode and it just seemed like it took a lot longer to kill the dudes, or that there were more. I don't know. No, two nights ago. I didn't run challenge last night. Yeah. Oh. It looks like Mad Dog says he's having issues. Is he off now? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not seeing him. Yeah. I sent a message in the group, in the chat me group, group me chat. Let me see. Oh, they did an update. They did the not, yeah. Everything looks a little different now. Yeah. Cool. Oh yeah, he said yeah, he's coming in. Cool. Yeah. And what else is another like quick challenge? Okay, yeah, if you guys maybe do this and do that, and then I'm probably gonna have to head back to work. But yeah, and that should get you 2 pieces of high-end gear, Bob. Oh yeah, hopefully not the same slot. Okay, challenging. At the very, very end, yeah. After just mission complete. There's 4 challenge missions available, or 4 missions that have that challenge difficulty. But yeah, and those you can rerun for the high end drop and for the high end gear. Yeah. What's that? We're just waiting to. Yeah, my sister's actually visiting from New York, so I kind of want to bring her over and have her, you know, and just have her sit down and watch while I walk around. Tell me what she thinks.
Another agent has joined your team.
I mean, some places I've been to and it looks pretty accurate. I mean, like the Times Square area, I was like, this looks pretty, from what I remember, you know, it looks pretty good. So. Hey, oh, hey, there we go. You guys ready? Thanks, man. Is your alt already up?
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Thank you. I got you. Wait, X. Wait, cosmetic item already there. Yeah. Come on, pick up. There you go. Go grab this mat.
Captain! They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
I like going up that ladder. Man, this that M1A1 is great. Yeah.
Morning.
Just that one, dude. I'm gonna just get this one.
Captain Benitez,
there we go.
This is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. Yeah. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
I feel like you, me, and Bob are pretty geared. So yeah, you want to leave the I'm fine either way.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
Watch out, guy. Oh, hey, Lil. There we go. Nice, guys.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
What do you mean you messed up? Oh. You want to go up the stairs on the right to the top balcony area? Or do you want to try to push through the center? Okay. Up the ladder. Wrong ladder, wrong ladder. Yep. Oh, snow. Oh, this is nice. It looks so good. Oh, look at them. I can't, it's like I'm not getting a good view of it. Who is left? There's someone. Oh, over there in the. Yeah. Oh, there's two guys up there. Oh, nice shot. Alright, both dead. There's a sniper back there, though. It's just okay. Nice. What gun do you have? You're I feel like your headshots are super good. Yeah. Huh. Okay, I do not have that much.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Where do you guys want to post up at? I don't even.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh, I'm getting hit. There's a sniper over there on the left. No, they're down. There's a sniper. No shot on him. I'm gonna push up a little bit more. I probably shouldn't, but I'm going to. Come on, Finch. Watch out, bat. our goblin. Oh shit, yep, I gotta move.
Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Here comes some more dudes.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Oh, what? Grenade got me. Go. So did I.
Agent,
I got the teal.
Say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you.
Sweet.
I'm on my way
there
back to
go.
The base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good
do you
job,
want to do
agent.
The Lexington?
If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
What gear did you get? Bob, or, I mean, Saben. There you go. Like for now, I'd say just, you know, if it's better than your purple, use it. But eventually you want to get high-end gloves that have, like, the damage type that you're mainly using, you know. Okay. Challenge. We got another pair of gloves. What is shotgun and pistol? I'm probably gonna dismantle those. Just getting rid of some of the purples that I picked up for my materials. Okay. Everybody ready? All right.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape
no,
to Manhattan.
Not guaranteed.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
I've gotten...
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The deal break ends here.
Oh, yeah. It's nice. Console was a bitch when I did it, though, but... You know, I think the guys I was with weren't leveled, so that may have been a problem. There we go. I haven't paid attention really. Yeah, but my health isn't up. I don't know. Ah, damn it. They got me.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
They got us both, I think. Or no, just me. I know. They got Bob, too. Right, come on. I'm popping a... This is an ammo crate, not... Gotta reload. Alright. So this one drops a pink shader.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
agent. The hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Oh, what the heck? Nice. The big guy's, this big guy's almost dead. I don't even know that too. Oh, damn. I'm like, what? Oh wait. Oh, nice. Oh, tank's almost dead. Nice. Yeah, I'm on recharge. The guy on the left too, watch out. Oh, he's so dead, he's so nice. So we're gonna stack up again over here by the door. Yeah, I'm gonna throw a grenade up there too, probably a smoke grenade, flame grenade. Okay, I'll throw incendiary. Heal up a little bit, actually, it looks like.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
That's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Two guys left inside. There's two of them in there. Here comes one.
Lau here.
Nice.
I just heard about Ramos. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hall. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
There you go, so. Here they come, shotgun. These grenades are like OP. Thanks, Silas. Alright, let's do this.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay, here come the shotgunners. Left. Oh yeah, nice. Increase my
in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Help. Yeah, that too. seen that chick. Right, here's Survivor. She is down. God, I must have won the headshot. There we go.
An impressed agent. Tricky assignment, but he did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but
no, no skin for me.
At least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good
fight. Did anyone get a skin?
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, agent. Hell of a job.
Oh, there you go. That's the boss skin. I have got to go back to work now. Yay! Oh, shoot.
Thank you.